Well, it's five packing a sugar five respect with another video. If you want to see how I achieve this soft, smelling good, messy kind of curls on my four top hair, then just keep on watching. This leave-in, just something I got from Dollar General, something that's, you know, cheap, not too heavy. I'm gonna go with their curling cream, which I'm not really looking for it to curl my hair. I'm gonna need a moisturizer. That much for this section. I love it when this stuff smells. So I'm gonna start with this little section, and I am going to use my old buddy. A lot of body. I already got some water diluted in here. This is what I had when I was freaking relaxed. Like, I had relaxed hair. So I ain't used this in a while. But, give me a spray bottle. Empty spray bottle. Make it a little easier. Pour some of that baby in here. Just going to get the twisting and grabbing and going. I don't know how to braid, so this is why I do it this way. And I'm probably gonna stop right there. Grab me a perm rod. Make sure it's smooth at the end. Roll upward and almost like spiral it up. And go from behind. Bam. Okay, so I did the back. And now I'm gonna start on the front. And all I'm doing is going around the perimeter of my head. And actually going downward towards my face now, because I'm most likely gonna wear a bang. Alright, all done. And I'm just gonna air dry all day, all night. And I'm gonna put a bun on, sleep with it overnight. I'm gonna keep it in for about 2 days. So today's Thursday is 8:30 p.m. And I'm gonna take it out Saturday for work at like 6 p.m. So I can give it time to like fully dry. So we shall catch the results in the next clip. I want y'all to see how it's looking after taking it down before I even like work with it and finesse it. My hair is so soft, y'all. Like, I've been sleeping on that product, that African Pride. I had it for a while. Oh yeah, and it smells so good. Oh my gosh. So that pretty much concludes this video. I will do next week a video on me doing this same technique with different products to get a more crunchier feel so that it can last long, because next week I'm going out of town, so I want something that's gonna last that whole week. And yeah, so just stay tuned for that video. Leave some advice down below, whatever you want to see me do next, recommendations, blase blase. And I'm gonna head out because I gotta go get some to eat for work. And yeah, just like fireworks, you are popping. Don't let anybody tell you any different. Bye. This time I'm really going off. Fireworks.